Hello, this is FLAF XV11. Back with some Attack on Titan. And fucking hell, this is gonna be fucking annoying.
Hi.
まず、近くにいる仲間を集めよう。頼んだ。私も行こう。Think might go to the middle bit first. And kill off some of the Titans before he gets warm. 救援要請。私も行きます。今度こそ頑張りますよ。 Maybe they would have been alright. Still loads of life left. Haven't they? There's shitloads of life left. Focus.
Get in.
Go. And out. I can't believe he gets stopped trying to defeat a little pixie like this. What on earth are you doing? I'm trying to destroy. Okay. That was a safe, so no. No difference there, we get it.
Get it.
Oh shit. Get rid of it. That was coming, so. That was more of that hitting than anything else. Okay, fuck. In. Enemies for the friends. Come on.
ギアを倒せば本部の中に飛び込めるかもしれない。
アフケンも周りにいる巨人の数が多すぎる。いくらミカサでも無茶だよ。
次邪魔しないで。
Fuck is still alive. You're kidding me. Large abnormals. I bet I got a shit raid for that. Sound like and more things. Mix is really something. I hope we can fight like that one day. This keeps up. Crash. We can see Eren soon in Titan form and be able to fight in Titan form. That'd be quite cool. This world is cruel. Me too, in flame mushrooms. And very beautiful. Cruel but beautiful world. Is Eren? I lived a good life. Fight!
Sorry, Eren. I won't give up.
Boom, bitch. Mission completed. Mission's completed, B. I thought I completed all my missions. Probably not. Level up. The materials can be required. Okay. Swoop. Oh, one bronze and load of golds. Yay. Okay, I got loads of stuff. I'm gonna get loads of upgrades, I think. So annoying when you're surrounded by them, you can't do shit. The Grisham Regiment, a regiment that is stationed in every city. The Grisham Regiment is the largest regiment in the number of soldiers. Its primary duty is to protect the cities from Titans. It is also armed in reinforcements and reinforces the walls. Prior to the fall of Wall Maria, it was also responsible for repairing the walls and providing sentinels for various gates. Grisham members with sworn services are able to transfer to the military police regiment. The regiment insignia is a pattern of rogue, pair of rogues, never. I was saved. Just what exactly happened? We have to go talk to Eren. Why does she run like that? Seriously. No. We'll talk to you. Attacking of the Titans. Our dad is just a regular abnormal. Just what is this Titan? It looks stronger than other Titans do. Calm down, just calm down. Okay, so looks like I'm meant to be just run around like Jester, how are you doing? No. Hi. How are you doing? Bloody run, why is she running so girly? Ah, the time. Looks like it's going to Mysterious Titan. Having a shit. Our tool divisional maneuver gear. Device used by the regiments to enable alternate directional mobility. It consists of a main unit attached to the hip, a belt attached wire firing device, gas canisters attached to the five mounted scabbards, controllers that have been combined together with swords and handles and more. Steel wires are contained within the main unit, and they can be reeled in using axles on the left and right, both of which can be operated independently by the way of fans in the main unit, blown gas to either side. This gas is stored in compressed air. We have no gas, shit. Okay, so we're attacking Titans when we've got shit. Oh. I shouldn't even be able to move. We have no gas.
It's on our side.
Get to the side. Has subdued 5 targets. Eren has killed the most Titans, but the thing is, he's killed the most Titans in his Titan form. He hasn't hardly killed any Titans in his normal form.
Looks like how it's fight.
He has joined up with Adam's group.
Mikasa,
you okay? What are
you
doing? The abnormal? Let's go back to headquarters now. Everyone is fine. I'll spare my gas and blaze with you, Mikasa. Smash it. I got you. Smash it back, smash it back. Okay, come on in. There we go. More Titans have appeared. Lovely. I love
this game. Lovely. I can't get the Titans to the base. I'll get
the Titans to the other Titans. If
I think about that, Armin. Mysterious Titans. Okay, I will. Motherfuck! You fucking distracted me when I was attacked with a Titan! Shit. Leave that one alone. Hands!
Nada!
Okay, scout out the area ahead of us. Oh, fuck off, man. We're out of gas. Fuck that. Why does he still need help? There is no fucking Titans around here, is there? Oh, you on me, sir?
Damn, well.
Monster should. Wait, you need the rest of the Titans to us? Sure, I will do. You suck ass. Get off! Shit, Krista's in trouble now. Oh, damn. Fuck off. Fucking getting in touch with them, you can't. Come on, focus your attacks, men! Focus your fucking attacks! Fuck me! Where the fuck am I? Holy shit! Krista! So fucking far away. Please release Krista. Yeah, side. はい。
巨人が！クリスタ、なぜここに？
Come on, track. Another box. Fuck's sake. Fucking hate these two of the fucking bombs everywhere. Fuck off! Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Shit, Krista! Get the fuck off! Yeah. For fuck's sake! Oh, that's it! Start me right there, you fucking stupid fucking game!
あいつの周囲の巨人を僕たちが倒していけば、新たな巨人を求めて本部へ向かうはずだ。
バ
ッ。何か高くせん
し。I should have got out of the way of that, but no, I didn't. Instead, I went, fuck it, I want to die. Fucking stupid fucking thing.
狙う。
なんだ。
I'm pretty much losing health.
Thanks.
Thanks. Can you fucking heal me?
We're almost done.
Oh,
oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
一旦壁上に撤退したいが、巨人が邪魔だ。
Fuck you talking about, man.
ガスは節約しろよ。今はまともに補給できないんだからな。
What the fuck are you doing? You're such a fucking attack. Jesus.
助かったぞ、アッカーマン。
援護をお願いします。本部に訓練兵が取り残されているんです。
訓練兵か。わかった。こちらでできるだけ周りの巨人を引きつけておこう。
救
援要請。狙う。
援護してやりてえが、巨人と近すぎて攻撃はできねえか。
ガス。Here we go. This is in. And thank you for joining me. Fucking news is
coming. 助かったぜ、ミカさん。エレンとアルミンは無事か。
エレンは蹴散らして。
おっと。長話は生きて帰ってからだよな。この辺の巨人は俺たちに任せろ。
OK, focus there.
次、特進巨人どもね。私たちに壁を登らせない気か。
Focus on the leg, because that's where my leg is on.
捕らえた。
あっちは苦戦してるのかよ。
次、よい。イエーイ。This is right around here.
助かったよ。本部にまだ訓練兵が残っています。援護してもらえませんか。
なんだと。わかった。本部方向へ行こうとする巨人を引きつけておく。
あ。
カッサバイデル。次。カッサバイデル。巨人が。クリスタ。なぜここに？
Okay, I have to look at their room and that's it. Fuck off! Damn it, I've just lost every fucking blade, haven't I? There There we go. That time. Why are we having to help every fucking person? It's like, they can't do anything on their own. We have to help out every single person.
このままじゃ壁上に引けねえ。そう、巨人どもが邪魔しやがる。
What are you doing on the bloody building? Drop the impression of earth on buildings. Yeah.
Oh,
本部にいる訓練兵を助けたいんです。援護してもらえませんか？
はい。訓練兵が。
ニュースフライズ。
わかった。せめてこっちで少しでも巨人を引きつけておく。
よし。Come on, it'd be faster. Are you serious? I can't do it on the move. But no, can't do it on the move. How could Y-Marie be in trouble? She's fucking badass. Y-Marie is boss. For fuck's sake, after all the trouble I went to fucking saving her. What a fucking waste of fucking time. Abnormals are fighting Y-Marie. Okay, cool. Come to Chris. There, done. You gonna join me, Y-Marie? Please join me. Yay! Gain more supplies thanks to mine.
Yay!
That's why I'm really big. Holy! Hello! Hello, Aaron. What the fuck is this? Fan out. I didn't even know I had that. I thought it was just flashing. You fucking kidding me?
Okay.
Titans have just have appeared. Oh, for God's sake! The fat Titans have appeared, apparently. Hello! Hello, cubs. Why do we have to see the fat gut every time? The fat man wobble. Every time the comments are, I'm here, and I'm so fat and creepy. Hello! Oh, she's here. That was me just then! That's the same bit that's taking damage. Are you kidding me? Oh, it's Aaron! Hello! Thanks, Aaron! For fuck's sake, I need to turn on damage.
Oh,
fine, white ass, but still. Ass is not yours. Winery. Okay, Lanner. Fan out. I'm so happy. Why the hell is his nap so fucking tough? Okay, focus. Hello. Everyone, what's the matter? Okay, Aaron's got a recuperate, so we're gonna help him. Hit it. Done. The path to HQ is clear.
Yes!
It's about time. That was the longest mission I've seen. Hello, are you in there? Kick him. Go on, fucking hit him. Wadoosh. Hi! Bye! It's weird I don't smell any germs
What is that?
Mikasa! Was that the
That's weird. Annie, Reiner, and Brooke.
Absolutely
no interest. Use our turn to escape.
Pardon me.
You're burping.
I thought I'd get a B for that. Wasn't the best. Expedition mode. Connie can join the expedition mode. Sweet! We can do the expedition mode.
World rules. The central world of the free. As well as the term used for those who live in the area below. Between it and Wall Sina. After the fall of Wall Maria, this area became the fairest edge of humanity. Various cities including Trust District. Tuned from this wall.
Oh, we get to talk.
Good. The base is still intact.
Annie, hello. You're my favourite pairing with Mikasa. Okay, that's still. Look at the size. Seriously. She is just too small, I think. Mikasa.
Do you think that Titan's an abnormal too? Surely you figured it out a bit when you worked with it. It's a complete mystery to me. That look, Kani and Merriman had a similar look when we asked them. Just how exactly do you perceive that Titan, Mikasa?
Piss off. You ripped me off the ship. Stuff it mines, but not white shit. I'm just gonna upgrade mine. God, I can actually upgrade quite a bit though. B grade. Fuck. Need B grade hard steel. Rare metal. Rare metal. Can I get it from it? Yeah, I can. Okay, I can get it from there then, and I can use this to develop my sword. There we go. That's still an E grade apparently. Rare metal. How would it rare metal then?
You do rare metals? Hello, do you do rare metals? Hello, makeups.
You stink of cat litter. Should probably turn on a light. It's good to make a dark one. Yeah, you don't do any rare metal. Oh, fuck.
Huh?
How could such an abnormal exist? At least you guys made it safely, Mikasa. I'm glad you all survived too. Forgive me. I led you all here without accepting responsibility for your lives.
If we'd stayed there, we'd all be dead anyway. Thanks to you, we avoided total annihilation. I still can't believe we reached the base by using a time.
It was definitely striking of Titans, but an abnormal that slaughters Titans, that's a bit hard to swallow. It's thanks to that Titan that we were able to reach the base. Exactly the kind of Titan it is. I've never heard of an abnormal that, like that. I can hardly believe my own eyes. A Titan fighting Titan alike? No way. Hi, Connie. That Titan reacted just as Aramin predicted. There were some weird abnormals out there. I doubt we could have made it back here to base by ourselves. Taking a gamble on that's right. I trusted Anamin's plan from the very beginning. I suppose that's natural being a child of friends and all. Anamin's plan to exploit the big guy worked flawlessly. Or I still be able to talk to what I know in Bottle. A Titan flying Titans? I doubt it's another Titan, Mikasa. Where did you find that guy? I ran out of gas on my way to base and crashed downtown. It was there when I got him. Came to. I see. Still, in my opinion, you did a good job making use of him. To think there's a Titan that targets Titans, not humans. Hey, Mikasa! What's up with the Titan? When did it appear in town? Where the hell did it come from? I'm not sure. When I came to, it was already there. Huh? Are you saying it just came out of nowhere and began rampaging against Titans? A Titan that attacks other Titans. I wasn't sure if that Titan would move that way. I expected it to work out from now on. Just stay positive, Aramin. Always have a way of figuring out the answer. What should we do now? Right. We'll resupply everyone's equipment, then escape as planned.
Let's move out.
That Titan's about to go berserk again.
More like it's about to be eaten. Is it eaten around that time, or they bloody bombard Titans that are in the cellar?
Blades. Anti-Titan weapons. These single-edged blades are forged from ultra-hard steel, use a special folding process. They are intended to bend, and they have been created with the idea of using two at once in order to slice out a Titan's neck. The blades are replaceable, and separate blades are held within a scabbard placed around one's thigh. The sword's handles are designed to be a single unit together, with the ultra-maneuvery gear controllers.
If you get wrapped up, you'd be fucked. So fucked. Bold bitch.
Whee! Bowling pins! He's so happy in flappy times. He's so happy in flaps.
Oh yes!
Yes!
Yes, go on, bitch! Get out!
Shit!
Oh,
I think you should
fuck him, boss. This bitch. Oh, guess what? You can't boss this shit. When in Titan form, use to deliver normal attacks, to deliver throw attacks, X to also use evade, as well evading, charge attacks, hold Titan form, jump. Attacking Titans will cause your rage meter to increase, press when the rage meter is up, help rage attack. I already found that. Hi buddy! But to Mother 2. Where's the little guy behind me? Hi! Guess what? You're going for a fly job. Get in there.
bit. Where am I? There we go, hello! There you are. Hi. What's so strong? Oh. Hold on. Hi. Holy crap. You can jump, like, over. Oh my god. Hi, little guys. Bye, little guys. Oh, yes. What? Come on. Come on, little guys. You can do it.
Yes!
Bossing it to the max. How you doing? I squashed him. Hi. Ooh, bitch. Boom, bitch. Woo. Guess what? Have butties. Where are you? Oh, fuck. There you are. Eat it. Aww, I wanted to beat more shit out of them. That's no fair. I wanted to beat more ass, I can't. Oh, lovely. Can you close your mouth? It's like, seriously. Bad breath. Have this. Oh, shit, I missed it. I hit the wrong one. Oh, they don't. No. I got him. Thanks. Oh, got him. Sweet. What's going on out there? I'm beating ass, that's what's going on. Look at that ass, look at that ass, so many ass.
We all solve the mystery of the Titan. This might be able to break out of this dire predicament.
Agreed.
But that means, for example, if the Titan could be our ally, it would not be more powerful than even the largest cannon.
Our ally? Are you insane? It doesn't happen like that, he gets eaten. Which forces him to transform back.
You don't know.
Looks like it's given everything it has.
Eden, L'Oreal, because you're worth it.
L'Oreal moment. 3, 2, 1.
L'Oreal. Negative.
Fucking hell though, you must have some muscles to carry all that shit about. Such fucking dramatic music.
Oh my god, he's alive. Oh. And I've got tickly legs. Tickly legs. Who is it? It's Kubi. Hello, Cubes. He's alive. Oh my god, he's alive.
Say that, it says at the beginning she doesn't get emotional that much, but throughout the whole series she cries so many fucking times. It is unbelievable. She cries and gets emotional so much.
Oh, there you go.
Lights on.
Eren, swallowed by a Titan back then.
What's going on? What's with her thumb?
Did Eren do this?
Well, he came out the Titan, so... what's your best bet? Plus you already know he did it because you know the truth.
Yes. Nice. Fuck.
So then again, it'd be quite easy getting an S with Aaron. Guts. Keeps your movement sharp even when injured. I still didn't get what I wanted. I wanted rare metal. A new costume for Aaron is now available. Flash grenade has been added to items used in battle. Sound grenade has been added to items used in battle. Sweet. You get more shit to use. You've had a lovely shit. Armin Arl, born in Shinganshin district. He has been friends with Eren and Mikasa since they were children. He longs to know more about what's beyond the walls. After joining the 104th Candidate Corps, he survives his 3 years of difficult training by using sheer determination to make up for his physical shortcomings. While he did not graduate towards the top of the year, he had top marks in all his coursework. He has an intravenient and persistent personality and has a tendency to think of himself as pathetic. Because Eren and Mikasa are constantly protecting, however, he does have impressive analytic skills, a near impenetrable judgment, which allows him to show his talents as a quick-witted soldier. Just all cool down that. It's like, yeah, we're alright now.
Mina!
They were off doing something together. Everyone, I'm glad you're safe. I'm seeing anything though. I can imagine. Everyone is gonna know soon. If humanity still exists by then, that is. They were off doing something. Can you move okay? Are you perfectly conscious? I think he looks conscious. He looks like he's just had something inserted up his ass, so.
Why
are we surrounded? Why is everyone looking at us? Like we're monsters. Hello. Hello. How are you doing? I wonder if they can hear your purring through the microphone. Continue this facade any longer and we'll blow you to bits! To that uninterested look, so I don't give a shit whether we kill him or not. I asked you directly, what are you? Human or a titan? I don't understand your question! Dare to play dumb master! There are countless witnesses, you appeared from inside a titan! No way! I'm a human! I see. So be it. I'm not mistaken. Prove that you're not some kind of monster. Some kind of demon. Oh, the cannons. How the fuck did they get all them cannons lovingly positioned in that exact same fucking spot? Yet when a titan's attacking, like, no, we're just gonna have certain things laid around. Come on, Adamine, step up and do your judgment. Yeah. Bite. Come on then. Bite your finger. Bite your thumb. Do it. Bite it. That's cool. That is fucking cool. That must have been wicked to animate. Let's say pain in the ass to animate, but fucking hell did that pay off. It's done. No, it's not. Because we are safe in a nice sauna of bones. Nice little sauna of bones. Hi. Bloody hell, they made that amazingly. It looks exactly like the one in the manga and anime. What's going on here? Hey, Eren! Are you okay? Eren, what is this? I don't know, but after all this...
Ow!
I'm confident in getting anywhere with the Grishman.
どこに?
I'm getting out of here.
どうやって?
Where?
とりあえず、
How?
どこでもいい。
Anyway,
もう一度巨人になってからな。
Once I become a Titan One,
俺をかばったりしなければ、お前らは命まで奪
われ
ない。
Of this, of your lives.
If you don't cover me, I could
get out of here on my own. 私も行く。私が遅れても構う必要はない。ただし、私が従う
待てよ、ミカサ。考えはもう一つある。アルミンが、もしここで中東兵団を説得できると言うなら、俺はそれを信
じる。
どうして僕にアルミン、そんな決断を託す
の？お前ってヤバい時ほど、どの行動が正解か当てられるだろう。それに頼りたいと思ったからだ。
そんなことか。
Why did you decide
to do that? いろいろあっただろう。5年前なんか、お前がハンネスさんを呼んでくれなかった。俺もミカサも巨人に食われてた。
アルミン、考えがあるなら、私もそれを信じる。
I'll go along with it too.There's some weird fan fictions with all three of them. Like, as just a pair. All of them together.
I was
so convinced.
That
I was powerless in the way.
I'll
prove otherwise. Show me that you two have no intentions of resisting. Here's the scene. It looks like he's saying that. It looks like he's just doing that.Because of the fit way that did the fingers. He's not our enemy. We intend to just close everything we've learned. You said he's not the enemy, prove it! No proof is necessary. How you perceive him is not the problem here.Numerous people must have seen him fighting the Titans. And also seen the Titans swarm him. The Titans preyed upon him the same as they do to us. This is an equalized factor. Fact. I don't know what said it. La 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 la.
Gengeki Taisei wo tore!
Prepare to attack! Don't listen to the clever rest! Rascal! Eren! Mikasa! For God's sake, don't say we're fighting them. Bullshit. I devote my life to the resources of humanity!
Wait a minute.
Save my life in the defense of my convictions. If we combine his power with Titan, I don't know what it says, we're the meaning of our soldiers. We have the strength to retake the town. I think that said my cat's arse is in the way. can risk everything of his. I don't know what it said. Kubi, you had your arse in the way. As usual, your side is a viewer, despite your size.
Then he keeps...
Are you blind to his...
...and insights?
I'm with the option we do. Hear him out. Oh bloody hell, we can see the textures go mental on his little thing. Oh, is that a meme? Commander Pegasus, the highest ranked officer of the Southern Territory. We're still alive by his grace. You can play as Adamin and talk to a load of people. Thank you. Okay, we can talk to a load of people now. Six people. Hi. Thank you, Adamin. Thanks to you, we avoided having to flee outside the wall. I'm glad we were able to pull it off.Perhaps it was just a stroke of luck, but even so, your sharp mind has saved us more than once. You just haven't realized it yourself. More than once? When did I ever save you? Now is not the time. Please don't step on the power button for fuck's sake. We can talk about it later.
I will continue to trust your judgment, Aramin.
Yattana!
You saved us, Aramin. Looks like trusting you was the right choice. I knew you'd be able to persuade the Grisham Regiment. Thank you for believing in me. I'm relieved that you and Mikasa were forced to end up fleeing outside the wall. That's a drastic measure, and not a very realistic one either. This power needs to be handled strategically under the guidance of the regiment. After giving us a convincing the Yashiman regiment, it was the last time the three of us were together. I wish they'd cut us some slack. If things get rough, we'll be counting on you, Evermin. Thanks to you, we didn't have to resort to drastic measures.
Nanto.
Has Commander gone mad? Singing out a couple of closed books like you? How can you say that? We know what we're doing. Tiny behavior hasn't always been beyond our comprehension. I wouldn't put it past them to assume human form. You cannot be trusted by any means. Hi. I'll obey the commander, but I don't trust you. Maybe I'm wrong. Adam's strength. We'll definitely become humanity's hope. I wish you could just believe in us a little bit. No matter what you say, we just don't have enough intel. I reserve my judgment for now. A Titan could never become humanity's ally. And again. The commander's logic is beyond us mere mortals. I still don't trust you myself just yet. I understand. I don't intend for you to believe us right off the bat. I need some time to digest everything myself. All I can do for now is follow Commander's lead. I don't trust Jaeger as the Commander does. Not yet, anyway. No fun of it, if you got it. If we try anything on, we, the elite, would dispose of you like that. We have no intention on turning on the regiment. You better do your... on your best behavior. What the hell are you doing, Chibi Chi? Jumping to the wrong conclusion and killing recruits leave a bad taste in your mouth. We'll be keeping a close eye on you, you best remember that. How did I miss that first one? Eyes over here, that's why. God, you're tiny as well. What is with all the women?
Stay away. You're probably a monster too, after all. That's insane. If you just let me I don't want to hear it. I know your true colors is that of a titan. Let you speak, huh? You'd sooner eat me than speak.
Well, I could have eaten you quite a while ago, just to shut you the fuck up, woman.
Honey's.
Adamin, you're alive. Eren and Mikasa are alright too, then. Everything turned out just as I thought it would.
Eren and Mikasa aside, did you believe that I would be okay too?
Yeah, you got a brilliant head on you, Aramin. I knew you'd find a means to survive. I knew that the three of you would be safe. See, wasn't I right?
Hello.
What you said is worth reconsidering, but I was surprised the commander took you for your word.
I was surprised too. It's not exactly an idea I'd have much faith in. The commander was just that keen.
The commander probably detected the true value of your plan. Your plan is sound. You've got the commander's own advice. Okay, I'm gonna go over there first. Look at the bloody... Oh, what is with the run? Seriously.
La 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 la. La
la la. Who the hell are you? Maybe you can fool the others, but you can't fool me. If that Titan brat so much as blinks funny, I'll cut him down.
Fool you? Eren isn't like that.
So I'm supposed to click my heels because you said so? I saw him transform into a Titan with my own eyes. If he steps out of line, I'll be the last thing he does. Oh yeah, I forgot we could run. Hi. Hi. God, you ain't bossy like the ones on the fucking thing, are you?
Chibi-chi, hello. Hello, Chibi-chi.
Where are you going, Chibi-chi? Should we upgrade something? Upgrade my blades? I can't upgrade the blade. Can't upgrade that. Mythic! What do you do? I need metal though, not rare metal. Rare metal. I've got loads of money though! Why won't you take my money? I won! They won't take my money! They won't take my money! No fair, they won't take my money!
That Titan bread wants to devour us all! You're on his side, aren't you? Back off! Please listen to us, it's not like that! Didn't I tell you to back off? You wanna start something, huh? I'll take you on! Scram, you Titan lovers! Friends... Oh, do you want to revisit? Bloody hell, if that was out. That was a level 3 difficulty, you shitting me. Armin. We got a little horsey, a little horsey. Oh, we can't upgrade the horse. Fuck. I thought we were going to put wheels and everything on it. I wanted to upgrade the horse so we could put wheels on it. Chibi-chi. Show gore is on for that. Okay. Hi. I think I'm going to leave that there for now while I run around him. Pigasus. For you, Pigasus. I'm going to rat on this butt. Why? Stop looking at my ass! Let me look at my ass. You can't look at my ass behind this board, can you? Oh, we still can look at my ass. My very, very small ass. Because no anime character has an ass, really. Hi. Okay. I think I'm going to leave that there for now. It's been the F5 XV woman. And this was Attack on Titan. And for now, I'm going to say bye-bye. With Adamine and Papa with Cubes. Sick of Papa.